Kincaid has got a power cube into the red switch. Tech Explosion not moving yet. Down on the blue end, all three robots on the move, and three power cubes already in the switch for blue. Riding over a fourth. A ranking point for both alliances. 50, 75 to 46 advantage blue. 1986 put the power cube into the red switch for the blue alliance. Explosion working on the stack of power cubes. They've been able to get 7 or 8 power cubes per match into the exchange. 3005 from Dallas trying to get more cubes onto the scale. They've got it. 1986 putting a power cube into the red switch. 1986 has deployed their in-game accessories a bit too early. That'll probably be a foul. In fact, I'm sure it will be. You can only extend up to 16 inches beyond your frame perimeter until the end game. They are way beyond that. Advantage blue, 210 to 76. It'll be interesting to see how this plays out with 1986. They're just going to scurry their way to the end game position. 230 to 86, a minute to go. Power-ups being played for the Blue Alliance. They've got a boost. Red's got a boost and Levitate activated. 1986 still trying to get prepared for the end game. 3005 trying to get a power cube into the red switch. They've got it. Red still has possession of it. Blue has possession of their switch. Red has activated all three power-ups. Blue has activated only the boost power-up. 30 seconds remaining. Spring Constant still trying to work the scale. See if Red can get control of the scale. There's another power cube up there. Blue still has control. Blue has now activated their third power up. And up go two blue robots. In spite of the problems with 1906, they have salvaged an in-game. 3, 2, 1. That's the match. Coming up, win goes to the Blue Alliance. 463 to 213.